Hello, everyone. This is Dr. Wang. Can you solve this puzzle? Put five numbers into circles such that the horizontal sum equals 10. The vertical sum also equals 10. Now look at this circle. We need to find a center number put here. This number is also on the vertical sum in addition to the horizontal sum. How to find this center number? We know the total sum of five numbers. We can add them up. It is 15. If we calculate the sum of horizontally, that should be 10. Vertically, should be 10. So the sum of two sums, horizontally, vertically, add them together equals 20. Now, what's the difference in between the two numbers, 20 and 15? This number is bigger than this. Why? Because this middle one, the center number, was counted twice. What is the center number? So 20 minus 15, 5 extra. 5 is the number. You counted it twice. The center number equals 20 minus 15 is 5. After we figure out the center number, the remaining two numbers are easy to find out because the sum equals 10. You have 5 here. So 10 minus 5, you need to find the sum is 5. Which two numbers the sum is 5? Because the 5 already used. The remaining numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4. So which two numbers? The sum, that's 5. If you pick 1, then it should be 4, right? Let's mark it. If it is 1, yeah, if it is 1, then it should be 5 and 4. If it is 2, it should be 3. So here, you can see this. 1 and 4, 2 and 3. So 1 and 4 here, because 5 already fixed, and 2 and 3. So this is a solution. This is another solution. If we don't consider the order, you have to put 5 in the center. So 5 should be here. Right? 5 should be here. Let's cut it up and move to the next page. So here, this is one solution. 5 is here. Then we'll pick 1, 4. Put 1, 4 here. You can put a different order, 4, 1 here. And 2, 3, 2, 3. Or you can put 3, 2 here. Or you can consider this is a vertical, this is horizontal, but the center number should be 5. That's the general idea to solve this kind of problem. The problem can be different. Maybe the sum is not 10. The sum is not 10. You can change it, but the idea is the same. Thanks for watching and see you next time.